Good morning. Today is Friday the 4th of February 2022, and today me and Ellie are off into town for her appointment for the speech therapy. So we'll see how that goes today. She's still in bed at the minute. I need to go wake her up. But yeah, she loves going on the bus, so she's excited for that. And I've also told her that we'll treat her to a McDonald's. So, speak soon. Ellie's awake now. Where are we going today?
McDonald's!
You excited for McDonald's?
Yeah.
Where are we going, on a car?
No, bus.
On a bus. You like buses, don't you?
Yeah.
Are you going to sit at top? Shall we sit upstairs?
Yeah.
Yeah?
You.
Sweeties. Look at your hair. Needs brushing.
Me watching.
Watching Paw Patrol, Paw Patrol. Be there on the double. Yeah.
Sky.
Sky.
Marshall.
Marshall. Rubble. I don't know all the names.
Oh no!
That means some of you will have to stay up with me all night.
No worries, Ryder.
So, I'll record again soon when we're on the bus. So I'm going to the bus. Bye for now. We're waiting for the bus now, aren't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. Waiting for the bus. We're going to sit upstairs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Love bubbles.
Okay.
Not me.
So we're now on the bus, aren't we?
Yeah.
We'll sit upstairs.
Yeah.
Sure. We're down the hill.
Ooh, I'm dying.
This bus is going to take a little bit longer, but we like to go on a little journey, don't we?
Why?
Because it goes the long way around.
Why don't?
It's a nice way, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. We've got time yet.
We've got to join
in. Yeah, McDonald's.
So
speak soon. Still on the bus. I'll show you the little journey. A little bit. Ellie's tired. happen. Looks like it can rain. Looks like it can rain. I ain't got a coat with a hood on. So we've arrived where we're meant to be going, haven't we? We're getting up here now. It's cold. Get up here, let's try find it. So I don't know where we're going. Yeah, we need to look for the signs. No, not McDonald's yet. Go here, then McDonald's, yeah? Here, and then McDonald's. Yes, Mummy's going here. Okay. Don't even know which bit it is. Children's therapy, number two. Huh? Children's therapy, up here. That's number one. We need number two. What? Find number two.
Find
yeah. So I'm going to end it now because my hands are dropping off. It's freezing. And I'll... Yeah, number one, that one. I'll video again when we're out. Just thought I'd do another quick video. We're at the children's therapy services. Waiting, aren't we? Yeah. But we are here. Where are we?
What's nice?
Cheeseburger. I got the new Big Mac. Chicken Big Mac.
Me too.
You seeing that? What is it? Chocolate milkshake. And I've got banana. Chicken Big Mac.
As in makeup.
And you've got chips, cheeseburger, and a book.
They are good.
It's good. But it's yeah.
Don't know what I was thinking. Now he's no longer living, so I'm about to leave town.
Yeah. My mom didn't mean to hurt him. Could be somebody's son. And I took his heart when I pulled out that gun. Rum pa pa pam, rum pa pa pam, rum pa pa pam.
Never thought I'd do it. Oh gosh, whatever I have to do.
that trigger, pull the trigger, oh.
And that nigga lies so soon when me pull the
trigger, pull the trigger, pull the trigger.
Somebody tell me what I'm gonna do.
Bam 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 bam.
Ram pa pa
ram pa pa bam ram pa pa bam.
I'm living downtown because now I am a criminal.
Criminal, criminal.
Pull out a mercy,
but I'm a criminal.
Bam down, tell the judge please give me the name. Run out the town, none of them can't see me now, see me now.
Mama, mama, mama,
I just shut a man down
in Central Station.
I meant to be cleaning up.
Not barbash.
Not barbash. Meant to be cleaning up.
Not barbash.
Oh.
I was good on my own, that's the way it was. That's the way it was. You was good on the love for a faded fuck. On some faded love. Shit, what the fuck you complaining for? Feeling jaded enough. Used to trip off that shit I was kicking to you. Had some fun on the run door.
Let's get.
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this?
You're so crazy now.
No more gas in the red. Can't even get excited. Nothing heard, nothing said. Can't even speak about it. I'm alive on my head. Don't wanna think about it. Feel like I'm
going insane, yeah. It's a beast in the night. Will come and grab you. Creep up beside you and consume you.
A disease of the mind, you can't control you.
Right, enough of that now. I think you've had enough. I've gone a bit crazy and I need to clean up. Bye!